You got to go faster than that to get to the top. Dirty old mountain, covered in smoke. She'll tell you to slow, never stop doing it right.
good? Yes, it's been a long time.
Yeah!
Well, the last time we were here, we played you The Lamb Lies Down. And tonight, we've taken three pieces from the story. A bit here, a bit there, a bit over here. And we've compressed it. And we've retitled it for the purposes of the event, Lamb Stew.
Land, land, land.
Thank you, great. Thank you all. Well, the next song tells a story of two virgins, one called Romeo and one called Juliet. Now, Romeo, being a 45-year-old, small, unspectacular gentleman, was this Thursday night feeling rather horny. So, being full of lustful passions and torrid desires, he decided to take his girlfriend Juliet out for a night on the tonk. So, he picked up his festival-beaten copy of Time Out, perused the pages, and he decided to take Juliet to a Danish doctor on the job, showing at the Pig Isle, Hounslow West. So he borrowed his neighbour's car, drove down to Hounslow. Once inside the cinema, he found the dirtiest, shadiest, darkest corner he could find, and started to go at Juliet hammer and tongs. Well, unbeknown to Romeo and Juliet, we sent our roving eye reporter down to the Pig Isle in Hounslow West, and live tonight, a very sordid story of what exactly is happening at the cinema show. Harris hat, Harris coat, Harris hat, Harris coat, Harris coat, Harris hat, Harris coat, Harris coat, Harris, Harris, Harris coat, Harris hat, Harris coat. Harry was a criminal. He was a thief. Yes, he was a lowlife. One of the lower echelon of our times. But tonight, he was sure his luck was going to change. Because tonight, he was after the big one. Yes, tonight, he was going to rob the Brentford Nylon offices of their weekly takings. And so, with his cosh in his hand and his gun in his pocket, he slid stealthily down the Victorian gaslit streets of London. He found the building with the safe in, slid past the guards, into the right room, started with the combination. But unfortunately, Harry was rumbled by the night watchman. And so he had no alternative but to shoot him, which of course set the alarm off, which of course set the police running, who in turn surrounded the building. Now, in no time at all, Harry was taken down to the jail, and with his one phone call, he rang up his mother and father, who drew all their money out of the Woolwich Equitable Building Society, established 1876, and hired two of the best lawyers they could find. And before Harry could say Pattyhurst, he was out of jail. And he's still in the appeal courts. This is his story. It's called Robbery, Assault, and Battery.
Please. And I Thank you. And very briefly now, while we have a quick rub down in between tunes and a quick nose bag of hay, I'd like to draw your attention to a persona anonymous with us tonight. We don't usually associate with the Genesis. We brought him to you at great expense. He cost us at least, what, $4.50? And he's promised to play the drums in as many different languages as are in the audience. Mr. Phil, I don't look like Harpo Marx. We're already overpaying him, don't give him any more ideas. But, meanwhile, on with the show, and the next tune is from Selling England by the Pound, and it's called Firth.
Alright!
The path is clear. Thank you.
Hello, everybody. How are you doing? Okay? Right down the front? Good. The next number is from Trick of the Tail. A song to the sensitive. Trick of the Tail. It's the second number on side one. Which features the Maria Callas of the synthesizer and the Mellotron, Mr. Tony Max. And Mr. Michael Rutherford on my right, on 12 string bass. It's called Entangled.
Skill, you have no trouble. if you want to play in a group, and God forbid, it's not worth it, you have to know some Scottish dancing.
Thank you. Across the fields to see the children of the West. We saw a host of dark-skinned warriors standing still below the ground. Waiting for my their fate. The order chaos, the battle has left. We climb up the mountain of human flesh to a plateau of green grass and green trees full of life. A young figure sits still by a pool. He's been stamped human bacon by some butchery tool. He is you. Social security took care of this lad. We watch in reverence as Narcissus is turned to a flower.
A flower?
If you go down to Willow Farm to look for butterflies, 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 open your eyes, it's full of surprise. Everyone lies like a fox on the rocks. The musical box. Ooh, there's good and bad, and there's mom and dad, and everyone's happy, happy. Yeah. There's Winston Churchill dressed in drag. He used to be a British flag, plastic bag, a water drag. The frog was a prince. The prince was a brick. The brick was an egg, and the egg was a bird.
Fly away, switch, with your head and your arm and a tail.
Haven't you heard? And wonderful food in the morn. We've got everything.
We can all win everything. We got some in, we got some out.
We got some wild things, don't you go far. Everyone, we're growing everyone. You name them all, we've had them here. But the real stars are still to appear.
takes his children underground. Dragons coming out of the sea. Shivering silverheads come looking at me. He brings down fire from the sky. Killing jellies from above by the look in human eyes. Fear has gone from my heart.
Hey, my baby, don't you know? know our love is true.
It's 1 o'clock and time for lunch. Dum-de-dum-de-do. Now when the sun beats down and I lie on me bench, I can always hear them talk. There's always been Ethel.
Now take a wake up, you got to tidy your room now.
And Mr. Lewis.
There's only time that he was out on his own. To you, keep them rolling blade sharp. I know what I like. I like what I know. Getting better in your wardrobe. Standing one beyond
farmer called. He said, "Listen, son, you're wasting time. There's a future for you in the fire escape trade. Come up to town." But I remembered a voice from my past. She said, "There ain't no only bees when the women." I had to thank old Miss Vaughn for schooling a bed. I know we're easier than talk. Me, I'm just alone, no. You can tell me by the way I walk. That we've come to the end of our evening together. I wouldn't buy their records, they're rubbish. You might not know this, but all your applause and wild enthusiasm has been captured on tape tonight because we're recording this for an album. Well, I suppose now that you're all on it, at least you'll buy it.
Anyway, this is our last tune. It's called Los Endos.